The breach of trust charge against the Canadian military's second-in-command, Vice Admiral Mark Norman, was stayed by the Crown, saying it had new information brought forward by the defense team and that there was no reasonable chance of a conviction. That new information reportedly includes interviews with Harper-era ministers and staffers, which the defense conducted itself. Vice Admiral Norman was suspended from the Canadian Forces in January of 2017. He was later charged in March 2018 with breach of trust for allegedly leaking cabinet secrets in an attempt to influence a shipbuilding contract. That shipbuilding contract, worth almost $700 million, was being negotiated with Davies Shipbuilding of Quebec City in 2015 under the Harper government. When the Liberals took office, they chose to revisit the deal before it was eventually approved. In court documents, the Crown alleged that Norman, on at least 12 separate occasions, provided Davies Shipbuilding or the media with secret information. These instances date back to at least September 2014. The federal government has pledged to pay for Norman's legal fees, estimated at $500,000, and he will be returning to work at the Department of National Defense, though it's not clear in what capacity.